We're gonna do is a tune I wrote inspired by Chick Corea entitled Armando's Song. So I hope you guys enjoy Armando's Song. Thank you. This is how you feeling?
Good, good, good.
Thank you very much. Like I said, the first song was entitled Armando's Song. The last song we played was a song I actually wrote for all of you. It's called Song for the Rainbow People. And that means, you know, we're all different colors. We all come from different backgrounds. We all have different creeds and religions. And I want to write a song to make sure we remember that. Make sure we remember that even though we are all different, we are all here together. And we're all here to do something good for the world. So that's what that song was called for. Thank you. How y'all feeling? Y'all good? Yeah, they sound great, right? Right? Let me reintroduce you to the band here. From St. Louis. All the way from St. Louis. I call him the Bishop. You know, because he's a pastor's child, you know. And so there's no drinking on stage right now. No, we've been making music together for the past couple of years, and I absolutely love playing with him. You can catch him with his own groups and also with Kenny Garrett. And I'm just so honored that he's on the record, and we're able to make music together. Put your hands together for Marcus Baylor on the drums. And from Tokyo, by way of Harlem, there. I always wonder that, because he says Tokyo, and it's funny, because backstage, you know, Roland had asked us, hey, what do you guys want to eat? And so, you know, I was like, you know, well, give me the fried chicken and the greens, and, you know. And then Yasushi was like, yeah, I have that same thing. So I always say that Yasushi's from, you know, like making Japan or something, you know, or Alabama, Japan, somewhere like, because he's just so soulful. Please welcome Yasushi Nakamura on the bass. And so right now we would like to bring up a wonderful, wonderful artist. I've had the pleasure of working with him in his own band and also with my band and a whole bunch of other bands, and from Miami Beach. Always great to make music with him. The great Marcus Strickland, everybody. Please welcome him to the stage, please. We're going to do a tune entitled Pointing West. Pointing West. By the way, if you guys are enjoying it, I know you guys have food in your mouth, but feel free to scream and holler and do all that stuff, because we respond to that and we love that, you know. So there you go. Come on now. There it is. Because I know you guys do that at a football game or basketball game. So pretend that this is it. This is what we're doing. And I know that people. Right, there you go. I know people are watching at home on their iPads and iPhones and computers and stuff. So, hey, y'all. You know, I hope you guys enjoying it at home. So, this is Pointing West. I hope you guys enjoy it. Marcus Strickland. Thank you very much. We're gonna bring up another member of the ensemble. I actually don't know where you're from. Are you from Springfield? You are from Springfield. Ah, I knew it. Yeah, we haven't actually played together in, man, it's 10 years actually. It's been actually a little while. You know, and I'm so glad he was available for this. I'm so glad that he's here, and he's an amazing guitarist. Put your hands together from Springfield, Mass, Dave Rosenthal. On the guitar, Dave Rosenthal. That extra soulful place. We're gonna do a tune entitled Free Fall. This is, actually I wrote this in a place where I know all of you have been, in the middle of sleeping and awake, right in that little area there. And I wrote this actually trying to figure out some things, you know, because you kind of get the most important messages in your life when you're in that state, right? You know? And so I actually wrote this tune based on, what I was going through at the time. You know, I was going through a breakup. I was going through a lot of different stuff, and I was trying to figure it out. And so this tune actually embodies what that thought process was. So it's a lot of spaciness. It's a lot of openness, you know. It's a lot of twists and turns, but I hope you guys enjoy it. This is Free Fall. Thank you guys very much. Marcus Strickland. Yes, yes.